use your Pokemon search and Nuzlocke with Solink, excuse me, it is a Nuzlocke, but Solink with the man, the myth, the legend, JCDC1221.
What's going on, guys?
Alrighty, so we are back now. The funny thing is that Choose Our Starter episode has not gone up yet because someone didn't render the footage.
That would be me.
Yep. So anyways, basically we did get votes from people, so thank you all for voting. You should follow us both on Twitter to make sure you don't miss stuff like that. So anyways, we're going to be picking our starters here. We went over them in the last episode. My starters are Fracture. This is the random Pokemon. I didn't realize they said that, but they did. Dustox and Totodile. Jadrix were
Shelmet, Venomoth, and Voltorb.
Indeed. So, my starter with a total of 3-2 votes is Totodile.
And my starter with a total of 4 votes, I believe, is Voltorb.
Indeedy.
So that's awesome.
I'm going to nickname you... What do I want to name you? I don't want to give you some just silly name. What did I name my Feraligatr, man? I probably named him... I mean, my guess is I named him Jaws. That would be my guess.
Alright, I named mine.
I'm gonna go Jaws. Okay, I think you're right. I'm gonna pick a Delta Pokemon just like you. Well, it's not Delta, actually. Hey, so we're gonna save for a separate battle. I'll be perfect time to test out a new Pokemon. Let's go. Alright, so I am up against the Fracture. That might be difficult for me.
I wonder what I'm up against. Probably Venomoth.
Nope, Masquerade! Okay!
I'm up against a Masquerade. He's gonna have Intimidate. Oh, crap.
I'm a bit worried, you know?
Ooh, I have Eerie Pulse. Wait, do I even have an attack, Caleb?
What are your...
Does Eerie Pulse do damage?
What are your moves?
Eerie Pulse, Charge... No, it doesn't. Eerie Pulse, Charge, Tackle, and Sonic Boom.
You've got Tackle and Sonic Boom. Use Sonic Boom. That's amazing this early in the game.
Dang, I almost one-shot the thing.
I may or may not just have gotten nearly 3 levels from that Masquerade.
I don't know what I'm getting. I get one level. I got 1 level, so I'm 8.
Oh, I lost.
Okay, I see you, Damien.
Why, you're a great battle. Do you think maybe take on Tim someday? I thought them. Here's the deal. I'm gonna head north and save Forth. North in the Forth is the Rizzar's cave in the middle of that. It's the rare stone we're looking for. Meet you there, okay?
Okay. I thought he was gonna go through the freaking bookshelves. So, Kim, can I talk to you for a moment? Damien, shut up before I could give him one. I'd like you to have this. We got a Pokedex. Great. Is Pokedex short for Pokemon? Pokemon Index. Nappy was probably happy when he saw that. It's a data collection about Pokemon I give to trainers. If you see a Pokemon, I'll be registered in the Pokedex. Because when the Pokedex will be full of data regarding it. Anyways, now you've got the Ishibo set to go. Go to Telenor Cave. Okay, thanks.
And we got our Pokeballs too, I believe, right? Oh, look, he's chasing me. That's cool.
Indeed. They.
So this is my Pokemon's name, PK Sparks.
Nice. I got me Jaws, little Jaws. All right, but now...
Where's Pokemon Center? Oh, there it is.
You get Pokeballs out front. I think we got them in the last episode.
Yeah, because so
I
told technically you we're starting.
Indeed. All right, I want to check out my little guy here. Mine's timid. That's actually pretty poor for a...
Oh, let me check mine. Hold on. Let me just switch this quick.
Look at his... I mean, he's got a really good speed IV and a really good attack IV, but... Wait, did that Mesprit give me an attack, special attack, and special defense EV?
Hold on, this is weird.
I know, you're gonna have to move the thing back. It's stupid like that. It defaults to the middle of the screen.
Here's some live editing mid-episode. There we go. Wait, all right, okay, let me check mine.
I wanna check and see how much money. I have 3,300 bucks, so maybe I can get a couple Pokeballs
He's
to add.
Lonely.
I would rather our nature swap. That would be amazing.
Yes, that would have been great.
Alright, well, let's go here. I'm gonna buy a couple more Pokeballs, because you never know what we're gonna run into. I'm gonna buy 10, so I'll get a Premier Ball, too.
So where are you going, north?
I just went to get some Pokeballs and potions, just because you never know what we're gonna run into in the forest. But we're gonna go north.
Why? I don't understand why I'm lagging already. This is weird.
Yeah, I mean, the game isn't optimized well. That's just the thing. That's how it is. So, oh... I forgot.
Hold on, one second. I'm gonna go get my items. 1 second.
You're good. It's funny. The first item is your Pokegear. Who gets first encounter?
Why don't we do like a flip a coin? Hold on, 1 second. Let me just buy my items.
Works for me. I have a memory card.
I have an official Pokemon coin here.
Alright, that works. You do it then.
What do you want, heads or tails?
Tails.
Okay. Wait, hold on. I gotta flip it for real. Okay. Heads.
Alright, so you get first encounter.
I do have enough. Now I need money.
Yeah, we'll get some. We're gonna have to battle. But this should set us up.
Alright, let me get over there. Indeed. Oh, let me out of the menu. So let me just change it quick. Bear with me.
You're good. Because remember, it's not like Nappy and Shady, so I'm gonna be cutting this out. So you're good.
Okay. Yeah, let me take 20 minutes here.
Yep, let me take 20 minutes. Oh, wait, story? Nah, let's just go over here and waste time trying to pick out what encounter we want.
Yeah, and why don't you spend 20 minutes on an Arceus? Then again, if we do run into an Arceus, I'm sure we'll spend some time trying to catch it.
Well, of course, but it's not going to be a 20-minute straight footage of just debating and calculating how much it's going to do.
Yeah. Competitive battling.
Competitive battling in a Soul Link. For an Arceus. Alright, anyway.
Alright, let me get it. Alright, does it matter where we go in the grass, or should we just go in?
It's completely random, because they actually do a good job, so just let me know what you get.
Alright, I'm running through some grass. Let's see. Here we go. Let's find something. Here's a big patch of grass. Right near the base. Alright, here we go.
Let's do it.
Oh my gosh, it's a male Scrafty.
That's awesome, actually. That's a really good typing, too. Okay. There is fairy in this game. All right,
can
here
I
we go.
Can I touch this thing?
You should be able to. A buddy.
Oh, no.
Actually, I love Roserade.
So. Okay.
I'm completely
let me
okay
see.
With that.
Do you think this thing can live a tackle? It's level 5.
Oh, yeah, easily. From a Voltorb, easily.
Okay, yeah, I can take a few.
Oh, and I got poisoned. Oh, you've got
absorbed.
Dang,
this thing did almost half to my HP.
That did... Oh, my gosh, you're pathetic. That did 4 damage.
No! Oh, my gosh! I almost died.
Oh, no.
Woo! Stop it.
It's a good thing I told you to pick up potions. Oh, no. Okay, I need you to just get in the ball and stop wasting time.
Take one more attack. It has low kick already. That's good.
All right, I caught Badoo. All
right, here I go. I'm throwing a ball. This is a Scrafty, so it's a little bit harder to catch them, like, let's say, a Scraggy or something.
Yeah, true dat. What is
going
on?
All right, here we go. Pokeball, go. No! Oh my god, it almost just took me out.
Oh no.
Oh no, this is terrifying. I might have to kill it. Come on, please just get in the ball. I just healed up. Don't faint attack. It did, and it did half. Oh, if I don't catch it, I'm dead. What do I do?
Well, if you don't catch it and you die, I mean, that's not that big of a deal. I'll just have to die, too, because of the Nuzlocke. So, by the way, guys,
I gotta catch this thing. I'm gonna go Premier Ball.
Yeah, do it. So, the Nuzlocke thing in this means we can only catch the first Pokemon we encounter, which is normally fine, but for us, we have to make the typings and genders match. So,
oh, he broke out. Don't you dare. Sand attack me.
So
I live. Oh my god.
Okay, so point is we're gonna at some point get knocked out so we can take off the Nuzlocke rule. So that means we can capture more than just the first encounter, because obviously we don't have a specific choice. Say if we like if the typings don't match or they're the same Pokemon, you know?
Yeah, we have to do it. Quit getting the ball. No! 3 rolls and you still broke out. Okay, sand attack, that's fine. Just get in the ball.
I'm gonna go back to my... What did I name my Roserade from my,
Dang it, 3 rolls again! Yeah, I'm getting all the rolls. He's lowered my defense and accuracy a lot.
Aye.
And if he hits me with one more thing, I'm dead. So I need to heal. But at the same time, I'm not healing. I gotta just catch this thing. I need to catch this thing. It's broken out of... How many balls did I buy before? 10?
10, yeah.
And I had how many? 5? Alright, I'm down to 12. That's not too many yet. But still, he's being bad. Bad Scrafty. Get in the ball.
I want to see what I name, because it's like Ross Baton or something like that.
1, 2. Dang it.
Support
okay,
your
here we go.
City Needle Kings
I'm
and
throwing
pick
another
up
ball.
Sure today. Link is on
I'm
the
speeding
field,
up.
Or also check the description. Okay.
Go.
If you die, we lose the encounter, so...
Scrafty, just get in the ball! I'm running out of balls, I think, because this thing's not even trying to kill me now. Now he's just messing with me. So not only will we not get the encounter, we'll lose our partner, and I'll be out of money and I
Well, I mean...
He's a hoodlum for sure. I got it!
Sweet.
Yes!
Thank goodness. All right.
Oh my gosh!
And yeah, I knew exactly what it was. I just didn't think I was right. So, Razmutan, welcome to the squad, my dear.
What am I naming a Scrappy?
Maybe just Razmutan apostrophe. So, by the way, the name raiders are in the basement of all the Pokemon centers.
Oh, cool.
I'm gonna actually go rename it and heal up my Totodile.
We got Hoodlum. Sweet. On the squad.
What gender was you? Actually, your Voltorb's non-gender, yeah. So it actually works gender-wise, so that works. Okay.
Alright, I gotta get out of this forest.
Indeedy. Come back and heal. I'm gonna rename Razmutan because I accidentally hit apostrophe.
So what is it right now?
Razmutan apostrophe.
Razmutane.
But I'm pretty sure that's I don't remember if I got a Roselia or a Badoo in the traits. Anyways, it's the French name for one of those, so. I mean, look, it's pretty much rose bouquet. That's pretty much what it means.
Yep.
So, you know. Anyway, very nice.
We'll heal, and then we'll head back out.
I always hit S to open the menu.
Oh, we should check our Pokemon.
Indeed, what I'm doing right now. So we have Razmutan. Timid! Another Timid! They're all Timid!
That's
actually,
but
this
good.
One is incredible for me, because this thing
is Timid or Modest
bad.
Is... Naughty.
Not bad.
Well,
look at
that's
this.
That's a pretty good nature for a Scrafty.
Check this out, actually.
Let me see what my moves are. Leer, Low Kick, Sand Attack, and Feint Attack. So I have two stab moves.
That is awesome. Scrafty's such a good Pokemon. Proud member of the Kansas City Nidokings.
Indeed.
But here's Razmutan here. Look at her IVs. So not bad at all.
So what shows that they're good? I see zero. So how do you do it?
Zero. The EVs are on the left. The IVs are on the right.
Oh, okay, let me check mine out then.
Look how weird she looks behind me.
Oh, wow. Alright, here's my IVs. Special attack is 23, attack is 28, defense is 25, special defense is 17, and speed is 4.
That thing is pretty good. It's slow to begin
Voltorb,
with.
Though, for Voltorb.
Oh, that's for Voltorb. Well, I mean, special attack, that's actually pretty good. So.
For Scrafty, his attack is 18, defense is 8, special attack is 21, special defense is 23, and speed is 26.
Not bad.
And yes, Moxie!
Wow.
Dude, Moxie, Scrafty.
I'm pretty sure that's hidden ability, too. Look at
what
this.
What is my other... What is PK? Soundproof. Okay. Funny. Dude, we got a Moxie, Scrafty, bro.
I know, right? I'm gonna knock out the Zigzagoon, or Zangoose. I always call it Zigzagoon.
Should we grind a little?
We could. I don't remember if we have to. I think we have to. Do we have to go back inside this cave? I don't remember. Because I think that's the base, actually, so never mind.
I don't think we have to. Oh my god, look. You can't see it right now. But oh my god, Scrafty's sprite is so weird. Let me share my screen just for like 2 seconds. He's so weird.
Oh yeah, that's one of the ones that screwed up. Axew.
He looks okay from the front, like that away. But, like, he just looks weird.
Actually, from the side, I mean, he looks better than... Axie looks awful. I literally ran into one patch of grass. Oh, come on, man!
Dude, I just ran into a Grumpig I can body with Feint Attack, and there we go, one shot.
This would be awesome if I
and
had
I got
this.
The Moxie boost. What are double battles? What are multi-battles?
Oh, man, I know, right? Okay, all right, you know what? At least you got poisoned.
Oh, my game's running better again, so I'm actually going fast.
It's a good thing my Totodile has a pretty good special attack. Seriously, first patch I'm running, I guess there's that. Yanmega, oh man. What do you have? Please don't have Sonic Boom. That was
I
a crit.
I broke out of my confusion first try. Look at me, man. What a good Pokemon. Level 6.
That's going to get a ton of XP. That would have been awesome, though. Level 7, it learned Water Sport. Actually, that's pretty good. Orion, who will you be now? You can't torment me this time.
True? Dude, I'm getting a whole level from like a little Palpito. That's crazy.
Yeah, exactly. The XP in this game is really good because it works nicely. It's actually way better than the scaled method that they did in Black and White. Anyways, we can continue on now.
Oh, gosh. Hello. Sawsbuck. What level are your Pokemon? I'm still kind of a little bit...
7 and 10.
I'm a little bit lacking.
Yay. I only battle Pokemon because they actually wouldn't let him leave, but this is perfect for Razbutan. Look at that. Ow.
Uh-oh. Ow. The damage.
That was a crit, but goodbye, Krabby. Get wrecked. Is that going to level it up? It is. Level 8 for Razbutan already.
This my game is running faster, I'd probably be able to do this. It's like increments of fast and slow, then laggy, then good.
I know, right? Oh man. Wow. At least I can run from that.
I would have low kicked that thing.
I know, right? You have the low kick to do. I don't know how many water guns it'd take to take it down, so I don't want to risk it.
Yeah. Which way do we actually head? We have to left. Go north?
I'm pretty sure we have to go left.
Oh, okay.
It's been a while
since I'm going left?
Yes. I battled. This is the second trainer.
You go north and then left?
Okay. Yes. A little bit left. It's immediate. Okay. At least you don't do that much. Alright, what do I do here? I'm gonna just go for water gun. Oh man, that's not good. Stop double teaming. Don't even do this to me.
Oh no. Maybe you should have grinded. Maybe you should have grinded a little bit more. Hello, Keldeo! I can't touch this thing. It has justified and resists fighting.
No, it doesn't.
Will low kick do a lot?
I don't know. It'd probably do more than anything Voltorb could do, except for
Let's
Sonic.
Go.
Jaws! What? Oh man, this freaking thing is ruining me right now.
Aqua Jet? What is that animation?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Paper airplane?
Okay.
Oh, we took out the Keldeo.
Yeah, I told you. Razbutan grew to level 10. Holy
we're gonna
cow.
Get some good XP from this. Indeed. 7?
11 for Jaws and level 10 for Budu. Okay, well, Razbutan doesn't really like me yet. She's still undecided, so you know what I can do with that. We're gonna put Jaws. Actually, well, I don't want to put Jaws up first. She's still lower level.
Come at me, bro.
Yep, I already beat. Yeah, I walked all the.
I didn't heal. That might be a mistake.
Depends
he has what... a little stout, a little hurtier. I'm gonna low kick this thing. I feel so bad.
This guy gave me real troubles in my little solo game that I did a little.
Well, I'm plus one in attack. What are you sending out? And we're level 8.
Nothing wants to take you on.
I'm up against a Go-Goat. Do you think Hoodlum can, like, low kick or faint attack?
Low kick should do a decent amount.
Yeah, I did half. Vine Whip does a lot, too, though. Oh, he just set up.
Ooh, that hurt a lot. Okay.
Ooh.
Healing up, because I can't rely on a
parry. All right, leveled up to level 9. Wait, we might go all the way. Oh, just short of 10.
Thank goodness it got paralyzed, because Razbutan could have died right there. Because Scratch did over half my health. Dude, I've gotten such good Pokemon to fight against.
I'm up against a Bulldoor. I'm low-kicking this thing. Oh, he hits 30. Dang it. I was like, come on.
Okay, you know what? I'm really glad I got a freaking Budu.
I'm so happy with Scrafty.
That's a great pair, you know?
When do you ever see a Scrafty in a Roserade in a Let's Play?
Well, actually, you've seen a Roserade in one of mine. I haven't seen Scrafty, sadly.
There you go.
I love Scrafty. I mean, that's why I drafted it. It's so good.
Yeah. Scrafty's fast, too.
It's actually really not. It's got, like, base 60 defenses.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
Not defenses, but speed. It's got base 115 defenses. It's amazing.
On a Pokeball. I'm heading up north. I think I'm going the right way.
I'm just gonna get a ton of XP from this slow king here. Just go by me.
Dang!
Look at Ross. Look at shit. How she. This freaking Roserade is doing wonders, man.
It's timid. Yeah.
Well, I mean, timid doesn't up special attack.
But still.
Timid's a great nature for it, but isn't up special attack. I went back to heal up, but I didn't need to because Bidoof got all its health back from the slow king.
I wish I had Absorb right now, or Drain Punch would be so great right now.
I hope it learns it by level up. I don't remember.
Or
if it
TM,
does,
I don't even care. I just need to heal this thing really quick. I just wish I had it. I'm actually up to the next town, I think, already. Somehow.
No, we have to go through the cave first.
Oh, is it? Well, then maybe I'm there. I don't know where I am.
You're probably there. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm here. I'm at the cave. Sweet. We can get an encounter in there.
Ah, why'd you have to get a crit right then? Okay, I gotta...
I'm gonna grind until you get up here.
I'm gonna swap...
Oh, hello, Skysmatoad.
That'd be great for us. Of course you go for Astonish.
Dang, I just one-shot a Seismitoad. What is a Seismitoad to a Scrafty?
Nothing, because frickin' Scrafty's one of the best 5th-gen mods, my dude.
My god! A Regigigas!
A Charizard!
I'm totally taking this Regigigas out with a low kick. I don't even feel bad. Give me EXP.
There'd be no reason to feel
bad. Oh my gosh, I almost kicked Voltorb.
You're in a double battle right now?
Yeah, wild double battle. Weird.
Double battle grass, okay.
I'm just in normal grass.
Oh, really? I guess I forgot about that.
Alright, dude, Hoodlum's already better than PK.
Oh, of course.
Low kick this stupid Regigigas. He's gonna one shot. There's no way it lives. It didn't.
Good job, Jaws. Jaws nearly got to level 13 from that. That's awesome. I love you, Jaws. How are you? You're still undecided, but I love you. That's okay.
I just got mine. This girl was. She wasn't that challenging. She had a pretty okay Pokemon. What about you?
Okay!
I'm like, how about you? Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the series. No, I'm just kidding.
It's got Flare Blitz already!
You're done.
Yep, we are done. There goes Jaws.
That doesn't count. That is a Volcanion. No, it does not count.
Yeah, I mean, I can't do anything to this Volcanion, my dude. I got poison, but I got beat, so. The Nuzlocke challenge is over. Yep, I know. That's okay. I don't really care about the Nuzlocke challenge. I mean, the point is...
Now the pool is turned off, right?
Now the Nuzlocke thing is off for me.
It is, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, good. Now I need to die.
Crit takedown.
I wonder how long I can keep going without dying. You know.
For now, we don't need that. I mean, as long as we get encounters that work, you can stay like that. But, I mean, I agree. Having... Volcanion's got base 90 special defense and base 100 physical defense. No, what? I'm pretty sure it's 120 physical defense. Volcanion is...
Guys, whether you like it or not, we're gonna have to just roll with it. Okay?
Volcanion's way too overpowered for my Totodile and Bidoof to take out. Like,
we just started the series. We want to keep it going. So if there's people, which I'm sure there will be in the comments, to say, oh, well, you guys already broke the rules. We're doing it for the sake of the series.
Indeed. Now let's go again, Volcanion.
I mean, if you honestly really have that much of a problem with it.
It's random every single time.
Yeah.
No. Look at this. This is the same girl that had a Volcanion.
Well, then you just got super unlucky.
I did. So it's random. It's completely random. And that's one of those times I don't even care at this point. So if you want to lose, then you can.
I run into something I can even kill Hoodlum, then sure.
But yeah, exactly. I mean, you may not even need that. I'm going to get rid of Rage.
I don't want to know if I can die.
Leer is actually pretty useful for now. Please have mercy.
Hoodlum wants to learn Rage or Headbutt. I'm going to definitely do Headbutt, right?
Oh, Headbutt for dang sure. Get rid of Tackle if he has it. I lost to a kid. Well, a kid with a Bidoof, and a Bidoof that's amazing. But then only got beat by a Flare Blitzing. Well, Volcanion getting Flare Blitz at level 1, it also had Steamer option.
That's broken.
So yeah, that Pokemon was pretty broken. That was
super. Oh god, Grimer's followed me from the other series.
Oh no.
Okay. Alright, anyway, this is your encounter.
Indeed it is.
Wait, stop. Do we have balls?
I do. I only use 2.
Okay, I still have a few. I'm gonna go get that Pokeball over there, actually.
Hopefully you don't encounter a Pokemon.
Then I'm just gonna hold still. Go ahead, just get your encounter.
Alright, here we go. My encounter is...
Hello, Cell.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch you, my dude.
Wait, what's the typing? We don't have it yet, do we?
Dragon.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, I don't know if you're gonna catch that, dude. I mean, you can try. Do you have anything to, like, paralyze it? Well, there's something.
But I can't do much else.
Absorb? If you have to kill it, you have to kill it, honestly.
I don't think I'm going to be able to kill it.
I can't get an encounter. Oh, here we go, finally. So we got Zygarde.
I have to run.
Yeah, just re-encounter. I don't want this encounter, so just go ahead and re-encounter.
Well, we can't re-encounter. We have to lose that. Jadrick, you can't catch anything.
You're right.
Other than that Pokemon you encountered, whatever the heck it was.
Right. I just got a Dusparce. Well, I can't have it anyways, so I'm just gonna kill it.
There's no way I was gonna be able to catch that with 17 Pokeballs, as well as not being able to lower its health.
Yeah.
Because Absorb did nothing.
Cave then. What's the max level we can go to before they stop disobeying us?
They won't disobey.
Sick.
Because they're... when they're traded, it depends on the badge, but otherwise it doesn't matter.
Cool.
I don't need to... I only use, like, 3 Pokeballs in the Zygarde. I should be fine for now.
Oh, all a right. Delta Shinx. Hello.
Oh my gosh. I actually have never seen one, so...
Grass doesn't resist dark, right?
Nope.
Oh, and I'm +1, and I critted it. Get wrecked. Ow.
Goodbye, Hollajah. You're no match for me.
I'm level 13 already. This is crazy.
I know, right? Alright, I'm gonna go into Rosebuton. I'm gonna paralyze this thing. And go
I need to
jump.
Switch straight. Now I need to get, what's his face, up.
My Pokemon are pretty even.
I'm gonna get to 15 and then switch.
Rosebuton is 2 levels lower than Totodile.
Oh no, it's a Genesect!
Mega Drain already? Let's go!
I actually need to go back to the Pokemon Center. I don't want to, but I have to. I'm out of PP.
That's fine by me. You're doing well, Rosebuton. Freaking love me already.
And that's even after dying.
I would have preferred this.
Yeah.
Mr. Lancelot. Throwback to White. I actually want to redo that. Like, because of all the rules that I broke and the stupid things
well,
I put in
play. Well,
I
just got Power Junior.
So is that Rebrava or Trapinch?
Junior.
Okay, little so Trapinch.
Oh my god, I can't escape. It has that ability. Well, I have to beat this thing.
Yeah, beat it up.
I'm almost out of PP. It's using Bide.
Wild!
Dude, these are 2 pairs!
Wow.
How'd you get back so quick?
I sped up and walked.
What the heck?
Auto run. Turn on auto run, Jadrek.
I have that on.
Well, I've literally just been auto running and whatnot. Well, waiting on you, it's no new thing. Anyway. I mean, and most of the gyms in Gold and Silver, you were way ahead of me in that one.
Yeah, I'm purposely...
A Delta Badoo!
Dude! Oh, look at that thing!
I did not even know there was such thing. What type are you?
It looks like a ghost.
I don't know, I guess we'll see. I'm gonna just knock it out. I just used Fake Tears twice, so who knows. Well, that's
okay,
cool.
I'm up against an Arcanine, that's great.
Now that there's a Delta Badoo... I looked at it and I couldn't tell what it was, and then I looked up at its name like, Badoo? What?
Badoo, okay. How do you do? As long as it lands at Sonic Boom, I should be... Yeah, I took it out. Fine.
True that. Okay.
Stupid boring Arcanine.
Now I can actually combat this... You know, it's funny because Rosebuton was almost able to take one of these guys down in the wild.
And you poisoned it for good measure.
Mm-hmm. What do you... Spheal time!
Trying to learn Spark, is that a good move?
Oh, yeah, it's physical, but it's electric, so do it. It also has a pretty good chance.
Should I give it a charge?
What are your moves?
Charge, Eerie Impulse. Eerie Impulse, Charge, Tackle, Sonic Boom.
Get rid of Eerie Impulse. It does the same thing, I think, as Charge or something like that. I don't remember what it does. Maybe
it just makes the user speed something or another, I don't know.
I'm a little bit ahead of you right now, so...
You're way ahead. I'm not even back to town yet. I'm stuck in this stupid battle.
Okay. Hello there.
Not me.
You're so slow, that took you forever. Uh-huh. It took
Jadrek... What's he gonna say to me?
Forever to a million. He's gonna say the same thing, so...
Ah, come on, run! I honestly, this is 5th gen. This is a debate. I'm gonna put it out there right now. Which do you like better, Scrafty or Crocodile? They're both really good.
Scrafty.
Oh my gosh, a Delta Frostlass. It looks amazing.
Sweet.
Dude, this thing's beautiful.
And I think something we'll do, maybe we'll try it, is we'll have you use TeamViewer
Check
and
it
I'll
out.
Use Skype.
Check it out.
Oh my gosh, a Fire Rock type.
I want it.
So
Use
do
me.
I. Oh, well, apparently it's not a Rock type.
All right, here we go. I'm making my way down. Sorry.
You're good.
Hey, Jan! I can't even
do that voice anymore.
I couldn't even attempt to try it right now. I gotta go back to the Pokemon Center again. I'm just kidding. I actually bought an antidote for some strange reason.
Don't use it.
What?
I mean, I guess it doesn't matter.
Will I die from poison or will I walk it off?
You'll live on 1 HP.
Another Frostlass! Why?
I'm actually surprised that you found a second one of the same Pokemon.
Teddy Ursa, it's a rider. Low kick. Oh, he lived and licked me. I bet I get paralyzed. Oh, I didn't. Okay, here we go. I'm plus one now. What are you going to send out?
Low kick doesn't do as much to certain Pokemon because low kick's based on weight. It's not low sweep.
Oh, I just need a different fighting type move. A Delta Luxio. I ran into a Delta Shinx, and now the...
If it's not very effective, it has the damage, and then if it's, like, two stages is, like, two times, so... Yeah,
makes sense. There's so many encounters in this blasted cave.
I know.
Stupid Dratini, get out of here!
But it is really fast.
I'm gonna be, like, level 20 by the time I get there.
I know, right?
Okay,
Put Voltorb in front. Put Voltorb in front. I'd prefer you to not be completely overleveled.
Cute. I should have named this thing One Punch Man. No, that's Shuckle's name. But he honestly kind of.
He's good. He has a mohawk, though. He's not bald.
Oh my gosh! Delta Noibat! This thing looks freaky!
I know. I don't know what type it is, though.
It's steel and it's green.
Sweet.
This thing looks weird. I'm low kicking it.
Did you. Are you sure it's steel?
Yeah, it's made of metal. It has like a robot plate. It looks like Dr. Doom.
Sweet.
Yo, he's trying to learn Swagger. I'm going for it.
Valkyrie, you're so slow. You took forever. He really did. Anyways, I think that's the redstone that I was talking about over there. I'm far away of the cave. You can't miss it.
I don't remember. Let's see.
Oh, I think these are the grunts.
No, it's the leaders of the aqua and magma cults. I don't remember.
Okay, so you do aqua, I'll do magma, just like the last link.
We'll guess it's aqua, because it's sure. Blue. He will not leave Telnor Town alive.
Wait, is this the girl or the guy?
They're different people. I don't know. I think they're both girls, but I don't know.
Okay, well, you just go with the blue, I guess, then.
My agent is already in place. Assume yours is, too.
Yes, an arm to the brink for the strongest of Pokemon. Rest assured, he will be dead before he leaves Telnor Town.
Very good, the augur disgusts me. I can at least grudgingly respect the first one. This one's just useless. He's practically brainwashed the entire region with all this propaganda he spread about himself. Have you heard how ridiculous some of it is? He was born to fire and lightning, and he rode Xerneas as a steed. Man's been augur for a year, and already the people are worshipping him.
Well, we won't have to worry about him after today, do we? Let's get going. Ooh, conspiracy.
Zalkyam. But for cultists, do you hear what they were saying? They're putting themselves beneath the auger when he comes to Telnor Town. Can't believe we're caught up in the middle of this. We need help, we need to go warn the auger before the assassins get him. We have to hurry, the auger might already have arrived. Let's go!
We didn't get the stone.
Yeah, that's true.
This was you. Look at the Scrafty behind me, this intimidating Scrafty.
Go ahead. This is you.
Damien, JGDC, I missed the first part, what does it say? Oh, you're late, the auger has arrived 5 minutes ago! Wait, what did I do? What did I do for the voice last time? Oh, that's right. He's waiting for you in the town hall. Zalkyam, we have to hurry.
That's Damien.
Zalkyam, we have to hurry. The auger could be attacked any minute now.
He's so mad he takes over other people's voices. My bad.
Lol.
He was so calm at first.
I know, right? It was literally just because the mother was being.
And now he's forever like that. Okay, here we go.
Who? Do you want me to do this voice or what?
I think I did the auger already. I'll just do it.
Well, we haven't met the auger yet.
Who did the pretext in the beginning of the game?
You did. You're right.
Okay, here we go. Oh, hello. I'm Jaren the Second Auger. It's nice to meet you all. You have a very lovely town. What might be your name, young one?
My name's Damien. This is Zalkyam. Big fan, sir. We're here to warn you. One of the guests here wants to kill you.
It's a very serious accusation, Damien. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry about this, sir! Damien, what are you saying? You're embarrassing yourself! Slap! You'll be punished for this!
Actually, I wasn't worried about it. I'll get enough punishment here as it is. I don't remember which one that was.
Trouble and make it double.
This is. Yeah, Arnigan.
And no, my Jubie.
We're cultists. Okay, that was the magma dude. And we're here to kill you. No, it was. Aqua, but it's a different grunt.
No, you can't! In fact, you wouldn't even get a chance to battle him. Let's stop you two right now. Come on, Zalkyam.
Can I be in watching too many superhero movies? We're cultists. We have strong Pokemon and actual weaponry. We've come here to eliminate the auger. Step aside and we won't kill you two.
No, I'm back down. This is my chance to prove myself.
Alright then, kid. Just say we didn't warn you. It looks like you're mine. Feel the wrath of the Abyssal Cult. That's what it is.
Whew. Here we go.
Vulpix. Okay. Swap out. My Pokemon are both level 14. It's really nice.
Well, put them 16. I need to switch.
Sometimes a menu takes longer than anything in this game.
I know, right? A bear tick. I'm low kicking this thing.
Bye-bye, Vulpix. I'm sorry. I love you in Moon, but this is not the place for
Where's my Alolan Vulpix, anybody?
I know. Diggersby, though.
Yo, that thing looks intimidating. Look at those eyes.
I know, right?
Oh, I just faint attacked it when I meant to low kick it. Shoot. This could actually be bad. Never mind, I'm plus one.
It can't do anything, man. Scary face. Nah.
Oh my gosh, why is Scrafty so good?
Because it's dark fighting. It's such a good
typing. Have you ever been using it in the DBL? Or is it in the IBL?
It's in the DBL, and I brought it to a couple matches.
Dude, just run Moxie and just run house on everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
It's got such good defense stats that it's just a great Pokemon.
It's amazing. Okay.
I might bring it against Jay. I don't know what his team is, but...
All right, I beat this thing.
Did you beat him or just the Pokemon?
Just the whole guy.
Chuck's impotence. You're nothing. Uh-huh, but we'll beat you. No matter, I'll take you down with him. No, you won't. No, that's Damien.
No, you won't. Trying to kill me is one thing, but threatening these innocent children, that's one strike too many. I'm sending the two of you to Helios City for your trial. Although, after all that, I don't see a bright future for you. Call him out of bar! I don't even know. Dab!
Dabbed you out of this world. Like,
yeah. Did you just kill them?
Yes, Damien. Of course not! I'm just taking them to Helios City, aka Death. Sorry for letting you two fight my battles, but I was curious to see how you would do. Don't worry, if you lost, I wouldn't have let you get hurt.
Well, we would have already lost because our Pokemon would be dead.
I'm very impressed with you two are talented and responsible. If you ever pass through Helios City, why not stop by? I'd love to see the two of you again. For now, though, I should return. I have a trial to attend to. Thank you for hosting me. You've been a lovely town.
Is he Sophocles? He's Sophocles from the future.
Did the Augur just give you a compliment?
I think so.
I think your foster mother's going to have trouble making you stay if that's the case.
He's calmed down.
Damien, this is your chance to go on an adventure. You got an invitation from the Augur himself!
Yeah, I guess you're right. In that case, I need to get going as soon as possible. All my friends have already left the Minden Town and training at the trainer school. He's looking while we wait there. Minden Town's on the other side of the cave we went to. We learned how to battle everything there. See you then!
Okay.
Revolution, a proud member of the Kansas City Indian Kings in both the DBL and IBL. Hello. Slash. Hello there. I remember I encountered one. I'm like, wait, why is there an Age Slash? But because I forgot it was...
Oh, Delta wait, your Gallade. Audio's lagging. Hold on.
Delta Gallade. Good for...
Oh, place. I want this! What I really wish I'd got this. It's Tangoro. Tangoro.
Hey, Jed! I evolved!
Hey, Jed!
Hey, Jed! I evolved!
Yeah.
Brother!
I don't want to walk all the way back.
We don't have to do any battles, so that makes sense.
I don't want to walk all the way through here. That's the thing. Okay, don't jump over the ledge. Go up the ladder.
Now never mind! You're gonna... We have another route to go.
Oh, that's fine. I'll solo with them. Maybe I'll die. Are there items here anywhere on the bridge?
No. At the end, there's a heartstone at that little pile of rocks. By the way, if you guys don't understand, the way the thing is, you can't actually turn off the game mode. And so the way we had to do it is we have to lose all of our Pokemon so the Nuzlocke rule turns off. The randomization stays on. We can continue playing, and we'll be able to... continue this link. We'll still follow Nuzlocke rules, obviously.
Of course. But we made a mistake by choosing Nuzlocke mode because it limits our pairs and all that stuff.
We learned that from Uranium.
Yes,
because there's no randomization in that game, so we were encountering our Pokemon
route. Oh, this is a new route. We can get an encounter here.
Yeah, it's your encounter.
On Forest, right?
Yeah. No, not Shade Forest, Route 1. We already got a Shade and Forest encounter. That's Scrafty.
Okay. All right, Route 1. Here we go. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully it's something we can use. Alright, I got my encounter. It is. It's a male Oddish. Should I have to re-encounter or should we just keep it?
Well, we have to keep it.
I didn't know if you wanted to do the rules where if we have a typing in the party, we do something else. But that's fine.
No, we have... so many Pokemon. Shiny! Yeah!
Oh my gosh! Oh. Oh my gosh! You have to catch this thing, Caleb!
I have to, you're right.
Caleb! What? Dude, you have to catch that thing, even though it's male. Should I re-encounter to work with it?
Yes, please do, because it's a shiny. We get to do what we want. This, oh
dude,
my
god. Talk about rules.
I saw the Conkeldurr and it's all good, and then I thought it
was Delta for a second or something.
I didn't even register the sparkle.
I saw the sparkle and I didn't know what it was, and then it clicked. All right, well, it's paired with a Shellder.
That's not bad, because we can use it.
Well, I don't think you can, because it's the wrong typing for Scrafty. Let me check.
You worry about that
shiny, and I'll check this.
All right, I gotta throw a Pokeball at it, because I can't actually attack it. It's using Bide.
Oh, shoot. Don't die. I hope you don't die from this thing, dude. You should save your game. Save state right now.
I still have Totodile. There's no save states.
Oh, no.
I don't remember. Let's see. I don't remember my controls for autosave, so I can't really do that right this second. I just gotta...
It should be V. The default.
I don't know if I kept the default.
Dude, you can use it. It's dark fighting. You can use it. You gotta catch this thing, please. Dude, it's shiny on the first official episode.
Okay, now it has damage for Bide, so I gotta go Pokemon. That's all I can do.
Just go Premier Ball. This thing deserves a Premier Ball.
Yeah, but I don't know if I'm
and
gonna.
Don't speed up!
True. Alright.
Like, here we go, guys.
Come on, my dude.
Literally,
get in the
all
ball.
Of my catching luck from the first Soul Link, please. One, two, three. No!
Oh, what? I guess Bide canceled. Okay. That's
I got
fine.
So excited.
I know.
Alright, you got this, man. I believe. You got this. Here we go.
Come on. Come on, buddy.
One. Dude, no way!
Whew, let's go.
Guys, we got a shiny. If you guys liked this episode already, please make sure and slash that like button. Please, wow. Guys. A shiny in Insurgents. When do you ever see that?
The last time I got a shiny, I accidentally killed it.
Dude, we've had shinies for the last two Soul Links. Hello?
Yeah, that's crazy.
What are you going to name this thing?
What do I name it?
Dude, it's Hercules.
All right, I like that.
Or maybe, I kind of like the Hercules. It's shiny. It's like MHP.
Wow. Crazy. Did you catch the shoulder?
I'm working on it. I was so. Oh my gosh, dude! Check its nature and stuff. IVs the whole thing. Look at it.
Look at you, buddy. Jolly.
Oh my gosh.
Really good,
dude.
Right. It's strongly defiant. It's got Seer Force, yo.
No yo, way. Yo. Dude, it's literally just as good as Scrafty, if not better.
Gen 5 power. Gen 5's the best, I told you.
You're taking lives.
Not a great attack stat, yeah. IV, but I can do it. Look at its defense stats.
Oh my god, my throat hurts from yelling.
Dude, this is... look at it. It's got a terrible moveset, but yes! Let's go!
Oh my gosh, I gotta catch this little shoulder.
Wow.
My god.
That's fun. It's actually 1 in 4096. So they said it's a 6th gen thing. But that's funny. Literally my first encounter too. Like it's
that
not even
amazing.
Just a win. Oh my gosh. It's like that shiny Azumarill from X and Y.
I guess you're happy that you got a that you didn't get the heads the first time, right?
I guess Woo! So. You're dang right.
I can't touch this thing. Dude.
Just chuck Pokeballs. Shellder, you should be able to catch it easily.
It's 3 Pokeballs.
Does Cloyster have... Is Cloyster base ice or water? Hold on.
Ice water, I think.
I hope it's ice water. It's water ice, so... I'd be... You know, I'm not gonna lie. I'd be willing to put Totodile on the bench.
You kidding me? Yeah, let's do it. Get rid of those two. I'm happy with that. I am down for that, man.
I mean, technically, they're dead anyway, so, you know,
I
guess...
I want fan art of a Hoodlum and of Hercules now.
Man. You could feint attack it. I think it'll live a feint attack at +2.
It's +2 now. And +2.5 and...
Just... 2 feint attack.
It's gonna actually hurt. This thing could actually have the potential to kill me if I keep swaggering it.
You could do either move.
Oh my gosh, it's +3! And it just used tackle it. It might kill me, but I'll just come back and get it. This could be the answer to our... necessariness for me to die. There we go. It hurt itself. I'm going to chuck a ball. Because unless anything else is going to take me out, it's plus four. This is the only thing that could probably take me out. All right, here we go. From one of my last Pokeballs. Who knew catching a Shellder would be harder than a Conkeldurr?
I know. A shiny one at that.
I'm not going to catch this thing, I don't think. I have three balls left. That's it. I need to catch this. Here we go. Everybody be hoping. Got it.
Sweet.
All right.
Yo.
I know exactly what I'm calling this thing. I'm going to name it after the one I leveled up and bred in, or bred and leveled up in Sun and Moon. We got Lilith. The Shellder. Not even going to lie. How do you feel about that?
I can't even explain it. It's just a freaking shiny. Let's go.
Oh, I'm hyped.
I was worried at having Guts, but I'm glad it has Sheer Force.
No, Sheer Force is so much better.
Yeah, but I paralyzed the thing.
Is it
the
hidden ability?
Is it?
Because if it is, then Scrafty and him are just, they're friends.
Okay, nope. Guts and Sheer Force are, it's Iron Fist is the hidden.
Oh, that would have been okay.
This thing is incredible. Is better, though. Dude, this thing is incredible abilities.
No, it is. It's really good.
I remember,
I guess we have to be looking out for that red star, the way it shows out shiny. That's kind of cool.
Mm-hmm. I mean, they sparkle too, but
I'm up against the Meloetta.
I remember I encountered a Wingull while grinding in Insurgents, in my actual playthrough of it.
Really?
And I used an Ice-type move with Kirlia, and I forgot how high of a level I was, and I killed it, so.
Oh, well, this is Redemption, and a way better version of Redemption.
True. Look at him following me, my dude.
Dude, he looks amazing.
Let's go in here.
You gotta talk to him. What does he say?
I'm gonna go inside the cave so you can see him better. Look at him. Look at how pretty he is.
Dude, what did he say?
Taking it easy.
Yo, you better take it easy. You're a shiny.
He's only practicing pound for the next battle. Dude, thank you for showing up, beautiful.
So crazy. I got really worried you weren't gonna catch it.
Me too. Oh, this guy is a trainer. Okay.
I don't know which way to go. Which way do I go? North or keep going right? There's a cave down here.
Pretty much just north.
Okay, that's fine. Rich boy has a Kyurem. I'm gonna low kick this thing.
Dude, I'm like fighting against this thing.
He needs a better moveset for sure. I hope you get some TMs quick. What's its level up?
I don't know. It's fairly decent.
Dude, what are you doing?
Fighting.
Oh, that looked terrifying. All I saw was the HP bar going down. I was talking to Hariyama.
Don't worry, I got this. I ain't gonna let it die.
I mean, I'm not worried about you, but I just saw this thing going for like moves that were just like terrifying. Woo!
Yeah, I need to take him out of the front because he doesn't have any good moves and I don't have any potions. And he's also paralyzed, so that doesn't help anything. I like to avoid trainers, but I don't know how many I can.
There's a ton up here.
Yeah, that's the issue.
I got ahead of you a little bit.
I think I may go back and heal.
Okay.
Just so I can use Conkeldurr.
Honestly, this is ridiculous. Hoodlum, he's too overpowered. See, that's why I didn't want to die, because I'd have to come all the way back through here. It would just take literally forever. Oh, hello, Swampert. It's funny how it took us both a second to register what was happening.
I know.
And then when we realized it.
I think you freaked out more than I did.
I did! I just saw a shiny on the screen! First of all, I thought it was a Delta, and I was gonna say, dude, that is so lit! And then I saw the sparkles and realized what it meant, and I was like,
look what it's learning! So, that's pretty decent.
I can't see over my screen. Oh, hello, now we're low-kicking brothers.
Brother!
Brother! I'm gonna get rid of Bide, because I don't like Bide.
So you know low-kick, brother! So that means we're brothers by blood, brother!
I'm level 20. I got Oh my god, Brick Break!
Yeah, I know. This thing is great.
Can I get rid of a headbutt for it?
Get rid of low kick.
Really?
Be better. What are your moves?
Headbutt, low kick, swagger, feint attack.
I'd say swagger.
I like swagger.
Man, okay. Low kick or swagger?
I'll get rid of swagger.
Okay, low kick is really only good against heavy Pokemon.
Oh god, I'm up against a Dredigon. I'm gonna just brick break this thing.
Yeah, I don't know if low kick would do more. I don't think it would. All right, you know what? Guess what? I get to test out now. Protect. Of course, yeah, you have to use protect. Good. It survived.
It did. That's kind of funny. Well, it's probably just because you're not high enough, higher level than me.
I guess low kick bait. I mean, it's 4 times super effective. It may be based on weight, but still.
Like, alright, I made it to Mindatown. I'm gonna go heal, and then I'm gonna try and systematically kill my Pokemon. I know that sentence is not what you want to hear.
I know, but obviously luck. I know what
you
mean.
But you already explained it.
Wait, you were able to catch the Shellder?
Yeah.
But your first encounter was Oddish, wasn't it?
You got yours, it was the wrong gender.
But the fact is that you were able to catch another Pokemon.
Yeah. I didn't catch it, I ran away from it.
But it's you were able to catch the second Pokemon.
Yeah.
With the rules still up.
Huh, that's weird. Maybe they only work if you actually catch the Pokemon.
I have no idea. Did you encounter the Oddish in the Shade Forest part?
No, I got it in Route 1.
Alright, then I have no idea. That's strange. Anyways, do get rid of it and get rid of the Nuzlocke thing. Okay, anyways, here I come, Route 1. I have now a shiny Conkeldurr to beat your faces in with.
Unequal. Alright, I'm going to see what can kill me. I have to find something.
I'm actually really confused as to what... Actually, you'll probably just have to use... Oh, well then.
Well, your enemy has returned. Let's see what you can do.
Indeedy. I couldn't catch him before, but that's all right because I got paralyzed again.
I don't even have Swagger anymore. I have to attack this thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's you'll have to probably just spam status items. I don't know what he's sending in. Pseudowoodo. Okay, I can take care of that.
I don't have a choice. I don't know how this thing's going to die. He's like literally invincible.
Just spam like a, whatever.
I gotta find a good Pokemon to take me out, because the Dwebble's not gonna do it.
Josh is gonna get to level 16, so that's okay.
Oh, I can't spam items, dude. They don't work. It just says has no effect and brings you back.
Wait, it doesn't actually...
It doesn't stall.
Oh. Since Jed got ahead of me, he's gonna do that and get rid of his Nuzlocke rule, and I'm just gonna keep training Hercules. Wow, one shot to Staryu. Get wrecked. I guess that thing's heavier than it looks. Rhyperior!
Well, you better switch.
Nope.
Oh, you got potions?
Ooh. I have a super potion. This thing can't do too much to me anyway. It's gonna just lower my speed even more. Fury attack. Yeah, see? It does nothing. Nothing! You're in one shot with low kick. Let's go. Level 16 for Hercules. Rock throw.
Well, Lilith's dead, which is good. Now we just need to... get rid of Scrafty. So I can't even switch now. So how do I kill this thing? The plan to assassinate Hoodlum.
Maybe.
If I had got rid of Swagger, I
just headbutt it.
No. Yeah, he keeps withdrawing, but again, it's doing enough damage. He's not gonna be able to take me out. Is there anything that can kill me at this point? Oh, I just wish I got poisoned.
My team struggles against poison. Rosbutan's trying to learn Worry Seed. No.
Stop leveling up, Hoodlum. You're too good.
Goodbye, Dwebble.
I thought Tyranitar. That should do.
Hopefully. Alright, come on.
Should be able to kill
evolve.
Me.
Evolve. Dang it.
Oh, now I have to hit it with something super effective. I'm out of PP.
I am in Minotown. Let's go.
All I'm doing is grinding. Nothing can kill me. I literally feel like One Punch Man right now. I'm not kidding.
I
can't find anything to kill me.
Okay, V is still quick save.
Yep, I thought so.
Alright, so we're just gonna end this here. Dadder's gonna get taken care of that on the next episode. In the next episode, we'll be moving on. We'll take on what's here in Minotown and move on from there and get some more encounters. So,
yep.
Pretty cool stuff. So, thanks so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you like, please subscribe for more, and I'll talk to you all later.
See you guys.